You know what's strange? When we live in an era, like, things like Instagram are oh so popular, but yet the fact that restaurant menus don't even have pictures, especially when the item on the menu is a very strange item. Like, you would think that they would put a picture there in order to entice people to want to purchase that item more. Because yes, you can read the description of what the item is, but sometimes people are lazy, not sometimes, a lot of the times people are lazy and they don't really want to read that, because why else are clickbait articles such a big thing and nobody reads the full article, they just read the clickbait title. But because of that, you would think they would want to include a picture where someone could just be like, hey, that looks good, I want that. And yes, if they have like certain food allergies, then they could read the item and go, oh, I can't have that because of such and such is in there and I'm allergic to such and such. I also think it'd be way easier for people to order items that they want based on pictures, because a lot of the times, sometimes those food items are using words that, like, what is that food substance that's in there? I've never even heard of that. I don't even know what that is. I can't even picture that. Also, it would make lunch meetings so much easier, because most of the time when I've been at a lunch meeting, it's always been like, talk, 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 oh yeah, I need to read the menu, give me a second, let's read this menu, and then let's resume talking. But if the menus just had pictures, you could be able to talk to the person and just scan the pictures and go, yeah, that's what I want to order, and then lunch meetings would be so much faster. I really don't understand why menus with pictures aren't a bigger thing. I think it should be the biggest thing everywhere. Restaurants should really adapt that, because it would just be so awesome. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comments below about menus with pictures. And that pretty much sums up this video. Thank you for watching. I will see you next week. Don't forget to have an epically awesome day. Bye!